A rude awakening at one Ann Arbor home after a car rammed into what looks like the living room here. Right now, Ann Arbor police are investigating this crash. Police say it happened overnight near Carhartt and Anderson. Thankfully, no one inside the home was injured. The driver went to the hospital for minor injuries. Katie Johnston for CBSDetroit.com.